गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी नेक्स्ट पॉइंट ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशंस इन टू वेरिएबल्स। ओके, ऑलरेडी वी हैव स्टार्टेड, वी हैव सीन सब्स्टिट्यूशन मेथड, वी हैव सीन इलिमिनेशन मेथड। यस्टरडे वी हैव सीन इलिमिनेशन मेथड बाय इक्वेटिंग कोएफिशिएंट। ओके, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द सेम पॉइंट। व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ आवर पॉइंट सी? सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग सिस्टम ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन बाय यूजिंग मेथड ऑफ इलिमिनेशन by equating the coefficients. Okay, yesterday we have seen 2-3 examples, we have solved also one worksheet depend on this. So now we are going to see one more example for the practice by equating the coefficient. Okay, here in the question only you will get its answer, equating the coefficient. Okay, so see here only it is given x by 7 plus y by 3 is equal to 5 and x by 2 minus y by 9 is equal to 6. Two equations are given, but that is not in the proper form. So we need to bring in the proper form. What is proper form? We have seen ax plus by plus c. Okay. So we need to bring this in proper. Okay. So first, I am taking this x by 7 plus y by 3 is equal to 5. Okay. As usual, we need to make denominator same. So for that, we multiply by this 3 to this numerator and the denominator of first fraction you will multiply to the numerator of the second. Okay, so we are going to do this. 3 into x will be 3x plus 7 into y will be 7y divided by 7 3s are 21 is equal to 5. Okay, so now this 3x plus 7y is equal to 21 5s are 105. So this is our first equation. Okay, now we will see this, we will bring in the proper form. Okay, so x by 2 minus y by 9 is equal to 6. So you will multiply by this 9, 9 into x will be 9x, 2 into y will be minus 2y, minus sign is there as it is, divided by 9 into 2, 9 into the 18 is equal to 6. Okay, so how we get this? This we can write 9x minus 2y. 9x minus 2y is equal to 18 into 6. Okay, 18 into 6, what is the answer? 108. So this is our second equation. Okay, so now you have two equations. This is 3x plus 7y is equal to 105 and here 9x minus 2y is equal to 108. Okay, so both the equations I am taking here. See, 3x plus 7y is equal to 105. This is the first equation and this is second equation. Two equations we have. And what is the name of our topic is? By equating the coefficient. Equating the coefficients. Okay. So either we have to make here same coefficient of x or we can make coefficient of y also. Anyhow. Okay. So now what we are going to do here is, see, if we will make the coefficient of y same, coefficient of y if you make same, then it is very easy to cancel because here minus, here plus, by adding both the equations we can cancel. Okay, so or you can do here, you can convert this 3 into, you will multiply here by 3, then it will convert it into 9. Okay, so that way anyhow we can do. Understood? So I am doing here multiply equation first by 3. Okay, equation first by 3. If you want to make coefficient of y in both the equations, if you want to make same coefficient of y in both the equations, then we need to multiply by two different numbers to both the equations. Okay, here see, here I will multiply by 3 to whole equations because 3 3s are 9. Then after by subtraction we can cancel. Okay, so that's why we have taken multiply equation 1 by 3 and okay, subtract second from third. Second from third. Okay. So here I am multiplying by 3. So that I am taking here, you will multiply by 3 means 3 into 3x plus 7y is equal to 105. When we are going to multiply by a particular number, that time we need to multiply to all the terms of LHS and RHS. Understood? Then only we can keep is equal to sign. Otherwise, we cannot keep is equal to sign. If you multiply to only LHS, that time the value will be different. The value of LHS and RHS will be different. Okay, so we need to multiply to both the sides. Okay, so here 3 into 3, 9x, 7 into 3, 21y, okay, 105 into 3 will be 350. Okay, so this is our third equation. This is our third equation. After multiplying by 3, we got a new equation that we have given here third. So that is here given third. Okay, so now here what we said, multiply equation 1 by 3, equation 1 by 3, and subtract second from third. Okay, so this second equation I am taking here, 9x minus 2y is equal to 108. 9x minus 2y is equal to 108. Okay, this is third equation, this is second equation. We are subtracting second from third, or anyhow we can do, we will get the same answer. Now 9x and here also plus 9x, so we cannot do addition, so we need to do subtraction. Okay, due to this minus sign, this sign is going to change, this will be plus and this will be minus. Okay, so plus x plus 9x and minus 9x will get cancelled. 21y plus 2y, 21 plus 2 will be 23y. Okay, here 315 minus 108. 315 minus 108. So what is going to get here? 50 minus 8 will be 50 minus 8, 7. Okay, so here 0 and 3 minus 1 is 2, 207 by 23. So if I want to find out value of y, what I need to do? y is equal to 207 divided by 23. So you will get 23 nines are 207. So value of y is 9. Okay, value of y is 9. Okay, so now with the help of y, we need to find out value of x. So any one equation we can choose. Okay, so putting y is equal to 9 in equation first or second, any equation we can choose, that we can do equation first. Okay, so first equation I am taking here, 3x plus 7y is equal to 105. So 3x plus 7 into y, what is y? 9 is equal to 105. So 3x is equal to 105 minus 7 into 9, 9 7s are 63. Okay, so 63 will be subtracted from 105. So what is your answer? 3x is equal to 42. Okay, 5 minus 3 2 and 10 minus 6 is 4. So x is equal to 42 divided by 3. So x is equal to 3 1s are 3 and 3 4. So 14 3s are 42. Okay, so we have both the values, y is equal to 9 and x is equal to 14. Okay, so this is a method of elimination by equating the coefficients. Okay, so what we have done here? Two equations were given. We need to bring in the proper form, ax plus by is equal to c or plus c. Okay, so that we have done by making denominator same. We have done. So we got here two equations. Okay, so we made here coefficient of x same. Okay, so by after multiplying by 3 to equation number 1, we got x coefficient same, means that term is same, so term is cancelled. So first we got here y. Okay, so by putting the value of y in any one equation, you will get x. Okay, here you can do, you can multiply, suppose I want to make coefficient of y same, that time what I will do, I will multiply here by 7, then it will be 14, and I will multiply here this equation by 2. So here I will get 7 to the 14. So minus 14y, here plus 14y, it will be cancelled. Okay, so anyhow we can do, this is coefficient by equating the coefficients. Okay, see here we are going to start now new point. Okay, what is the name of this thing? Solving a system of equations which is reducible to a system of simultaneous linear equations. Okay, what we are going to see? Reducible to a system of linear equation, simultaneous linear equations. Okay, and here instruction is given, question is given, solve the following equations. Okay, if you will observe here, see what is given: 1 by 2x minus 1 by pi is equal to minus 1, and 1 by x plus 1 by 2y is equal to 8. Okay, where x is not equal to 0 and y is not equal to 0. Okay, because x is 0, then its denominator will be 0, y is 0, then its denominator will be 0. Okay, so x and y both should not be equal to 0. Okay, if x is equal to 0, then this will be the equation in one variable. Understood? So that's why conditions are given: x is not equal to 0 and y is not equal to 0. Okay, so two equations are given. So by, if we are going to solve this by our regular method, by making denominator same. So if you will try to make the denominator same, what you will get, see here, you will multiply here this y, y minus 2x into 1, 2x divided by 2xy. And finally 2xy you will multiply here with minus 1, then you will get minus 2xy. So you will get such a term, in that you will get coefficient and both the variables x, y together. Okay, so this way we cannot solve this example. Oh, there is a specific method to solve such type of example we are going to learn today. Okay, so that is known as reducible to a system of simultaneous linear equations, which is reducible. These are reducible. Okay, so now see here carefully how to solve this. Here see, 1 by 2x, if I am going to do here, if I am going to write this, I can write this like this also: 1 by 2 into 1 by x. 1 by 2 into 1 by x, what I will get? 1 into 1, 1 and 2x. Okay, so the same thing, only we are finding, we are giving its factors. Okay, minus 1 by y as it is is equal to minus 1. Okay, this equation I can write as it is: 1 by x plus this I can write 1 by 2 multiplied by 1 by y is equal to 8. Okay, so if you observe both the equations, what I will get, see, in the first term 1 by x, here also 1 by x, and here also I have 1 by x. Here 1 by y, and here also I have 1 by y. Okay, so if it is finding in both the equations, it is getting in both the equations, so we can assume something for this. Okay, if I will take 1 by x is equal to a different letter, 1 by x is equal to something and 1 by y is equal to something. Okay, so that the both the equations will come in the proper form. Okay, so that we are going to do here. See carefully, 1 by x, let 1 by x is equal to u, and 1 by y is equal to v. 1 by y is equal to v. Okay, so that time how we can write this equation, see carefully. Here 1 by 2 as it is, 1 by 2 as it is, multiply by 1 by x, what we have taken? U. So instead of this I am taking here u. Minus 1 by y, what we have taken? V is equal to minus 1. Is equal to minus 1. Okay, so this equation we can solve for. Okay, so what I will get here? U by 2 minus V is equal to minus 1. Okay, now we can write further u minus, you will multiply by this 2 to all the terms, 2 into v, 2v is equal to 2 into minus 1, minus 2. Okay, so this is, I am saying, equation number 1. Equation number 1. Okay, getting everyone? What we have done, see, this was given, so we have to write this. This is not necessary to write. Okay, this you can write directly, but why we are writing? For that, I have given you this step. Okay, this is not necessary state. You can write directly also. Okay, so 1 by 2 we have taken, 1 by x minus 1 by y is equal to minus 1. And here also 1 by x plus 1 by 2 into 1 by y is equal to 8. So 1 by 2 we have taken, 1 by x is equal to u, and 1 by y is equal to v. Why? Because both the terms are getting in both the equations. Okay, so we are assuming this. So 1 by x is equal to u. So this equation will be 1 by 2 into u minus this is v is equal to minus 1. So u into 1 u, u by 2 minus v is equal to minus 1 u. This by this 2 we need to multiply here also and here also. We cannot say RH is in the RH direct. Okay. So 2 into V minus 2G and 2 into minus 1 minus 2. So this is our first equation. On the same basis, we will solve this also. This is second equation. Okay. Getting everybody? So this 1 by X, what we have taken for 1 by X? U. So that I am taking here U plus 1 by 2. 1 by 2 into 1 by y is equal to v. V is equal to 8. Okay. So now we can write this u plus v by 2 is equal to 8. Okay. V multiplied by 1, that is v by 2 is equal to 8. Now by this 2, we need to multiply the remaining terms. This and this. Okay. So 2 into u is 2u. Plus V will be as it is equal to 8 to the 16. Then 2 will be cancelled. That term will be cancelled because we have multiplied here. Okay. So this equation and this equation is same. If you multiply here all the terms by 2, again you will get this. Okay. So 2 into U is 2U plus V is equal to 8 to the 16. This is I am saying here second equation. Okay. Now we got both the equations in the proper form. Okay. So the both the equations I am taking here. See carefully. U minus 2v is equal to minus 2. This is first. And second equation, 2u plus v is equal to 16. This is second equation. Okay. Now you can use any method. By substitution also we can solve, or by making coefficients also we can solve. Any method we can use. Okay. So now see here, if I will multiply here by 2, what I will get? If I will multiply here by 2, then I will get here 2 to the 4u. And 2v plus 2v, this minus 2v, we can cancel. Okay, so I am doing that. Multiply second equation 2 by 2. Equation second by 2. Okay, so what I will get here? And add both the equations. Add equation third, which is getting, third is what? Which is after multiplying, you will get one more equation, that is equation number third and first. Okay. So now I am multiplying here by 3. Okay. Sorry, 2. I am multiplying here by 2. So I am taking here purposely. Directly also you can multiply and you can write here. Okay. So I am taking here 2 into 2u plus v is equal to 16. Okay. Keep in mind, we need to multiply all the terms. Okay. LHS and RHS, both the terms. So 2 to the 4u plus 2v is equal to 16 to the 30. Okay, so this is I am saying third equation. Okay, we said here third and first equation. We need to add. So this is first equation directly. I am as it is. I am taking u minus 2v is equal to minus 2. Okay, why we are going to add? Because here plus and minus additive inverse are getting. So automatically it will be cancelled. Okay, so here I am taking plus. So 2v minus 2v gets cancelled. 4u plus 1u, that is 5u, is equal to 32 minus 2 is 30. 32 minus 2 is 30. Okay. So u equals to 30 divided by 30 divided by 5. So 5, 6 are 30. So u is equal to 6. U is equal to 6. Okay. So we got value of u. Now we need to find out value of y. Okay, so we can find out, that is also very easily. Okay, so u is equal to 6, u is equal to 6, this I am taking here, putting u is equal to 6 in equation, any equation you can do it, equation number 1, okay, in equation first. What is equation first? Equation first is here, u minus 2v is equal to minus 2. That equation I have taken. Which value we have? U is equal to 6. So that value we can put here. 6 minus 2v is equal to minus 2. So minus 2v is equal to minus 2 plus 6 will move that side, that is minus 6. Okay. So minus 2v is equal to minus 8. Minus minus plus minus 8. So v is equal to 8 divided by 2. So v is equal to 2 fourths of 8. So v is equal to 4. V is equal to 4. Okay. Now we have value of u is 6 and v is 4. But this is not our final answer. Okay. Actually, what was given? The equations are given in terms of x and y. we have denoted 1 by x is equal to u and 1 by y is equal to v. So we need to find out value of x and y. Okay, so that is also we need to do. That also we need to do. So that I am doing here. That I am doing here. Okay, so see carefully that side I am doing. See carefully here. What is getting here? U is equal to what we got? U is equal to 6 and v is equal to 4. And we have denoted here 1 by x is equal to u. 1 by x is equal to u. So what is 1 by x? U is 6. 1 by x is equal to 6. Okay, so x is equal to what is going to get? 6 will come here, x will go here. Okay, so x is equal to 1 by 6. X is equal to 1 by 6. Now 1 by y is equal to v. 1 by y is equal to v. So 1 by y is equal to what is v? 4. V is 4. So 4 will come here, y will go here. Okay, so 1 by 4, y is equal to what is going to get? 1 by 4. Okay, so x is 1 by 6 and x is y is 1 by 4. Okay, so this is our requirement. Okay, so see carefully which things we have done. Okay, procedure will be same for all such type of examples. So see carefully what we have done. Once again I am explaining here. The equations were given: 2x minus 1 by y is equal to minus 1, 1 by x plus 1 by 2y is equal to 8. Equations were given and we need to reducible form. We need to break in its reducible form. So 1 by 2 into 1 by x we have done is minus 1 by y is equal to 1. So 1 by x we have taken u and 1 by y we have taken v. So put 1 by x is equal to u. So 1 by 2 into u minus 1 by y into v. So at the place we will put v. So we got finally this equation. The same equation here also we need to put u plus 1 by 2 into y is 1 by 2 into v is equal to 8. After solving you will get this equation. Okay. After that you can use any method by elimination the coefficient, by making coefficient same, or by substitution. Any one method you can use, then you will get the same answer. Okay. So finally we got here v is equal to 4 and u is equal to 6. Okay, here one more important thing is we have denoted here something. So we need to choose here x is equal to 1 by x is equal to u we have taken. So put here u, then 1 by x value will be 1 by y is equal to v. So v is equal to 4. So y is equal to 1 by 4. So this is your required answer. Okay. Okay, see here carefully. We are going to solve such type of one more example. Okay, what is given here? 2 by x plus 2 upon 3y is equal to 1 by 6. 3 upon x plus 2 upon y is equal to 0. Okay, so we will write in the proper form first. Okay, so how we can write? 2 into 1 by x plus 2 by 3 into 1 by y is equal to 1 by 6. Okay, that also we can write 3 into 1 by x, okay, plus 2 into 1 by y is equal to 0. Two equations are given. Understood? So now we have taken this. This step is actually not necessary. But initially I am showing this way. If you are able to do directly, no problem. That is good. Okay? So there should not be any confusion. So if you write this way and then you will put the values, no problem. Okay? So 1 by x, 1 by y, 1 by x and 1 by y. These are the common factors in both the equations. So we can let 1 by x is equal to u and 1 by y is equal to v. Let's put 1 by x is equal to u and 1 by y is equal to v. Okay. So here how we get 1 by x is equal to u. So you will get 2u plus 2 by 3 into 1 by y is v. 2 by 3v is equal to 1 by 6. Okay, so you can solve further. How we can solve this? 3 2's are 6u plus 2v as it is equal to 1 by 6, 1 by 6 multiplied by 3. Okay, 3 divided by that side multiply here and here, both the sides. Okay, this is important step. Okay, sometimes student does the mistake, they multiply only here directly, that is not correct. Okay, so we need to multiply here also and here also. Anyhow, we are making denominator same. So that instead of that step, directly also we can do. So here 2 by 3 1 by 6 into 3. So it will be 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6. Okay. So what is getting here? C. 6u plus 2v is equal to 1 by 2. 6u plus 2v is equal to 1 by 2. So this 2 you can make multiply here, and you can 2 you can bring here, and you can multiply both the terms. So that will be 2 6 are 12u plus 2 2s are 4v is equal to 1. This is our first equation. Okay. There are many ways to solve such type of examples. Okay. Which you feel better you can use. So 2 we have taken here, 6 2s are 12u plus 2 2s are 4v is equal to 1. That is our first equation. Okay. Now we will solve this. 3 into 1 by x is we have taken u. So 3u plus 2v is equal to 0. This is our second equation. Okay, now we have two equations in our hand. That second, first equation I am taking here, 12u plus 4v is equal to 1. This is our first equation. Okay, so here you can use substitution or by making coefficient. That is, any method is applicable here. So here see, if I will multiply here 3 into 4, I will multiply here by 4, then I can make coefficient of u same. 3 4s are 12. Okay, if I will multiply here by 2, then I can make coefficient of V. Okay, anyhow you can do that, depends on you. So multiply equation second by 2. Equation second by 2. I multiply by 2. And then what we need to do? I will get here 4. Okay. So subtract it from first. Okay, so I multiply here by 2. So 2 into 3u plus 2v is equal to 0. So 2 3s are 6u plus 4v is equal to 0. 6u plus 4v is equal to 0. Okay, so this is after multiplying you got new equation. Now this equation 12u plus 4v is equal to 1. 12u plus 4v is equal to 1. Okay, now obviously we need to do subtraction, then only these two terms will be cancelled. So I am taking here minus sign, this will be minus, this will be minus. Okay, so plus 4v minus 4v gets cancelled. 6u minus 12u will be minus 6u is equal to 0 minus 1 will be minus 1. So minus minus gets cancelled. What is getting here? What you will get? u is equal to 1 by 6. We got value of u is 1 by 6. Okay. Now you can put this in any one equation. So putting u is equal to 1 by 6 in equation second. Okay. Equation second. It will give you immediate answer. Okay. We can save our time. So now I am taking this equation here. 3u plus 2v is equal to 0. So 3 into u is 1 by 6 plus 2v is equal to 0. 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6. Okay, so 1 by 2 plus 2v is equal to 0. Okay, so now here what we get to here, this, if I want to cancel this 2, then I will multiply this 1 plus 2 2s are 4v. okay, is equal to 2 into 0 will be 0. So 4v is equal to plus 1, we move that side, minus 1. So v is equal to what I will get? Minus 1 by 4. V is equal to minus 1. Okay. U is 1 by 6 and v is equal to minus 1 by 4. Okay. So now we can solve this further because we have denoted 1 by x is equal to u. So here I am taking that 1 by x is equal to u. What is u? 1 by 6. 1 by x is equal to 1 by 6. Okay. So after cross multiplication you will get 6 into x. So x is equal to 6. Okay. Then 1 by y is equal to, we have taken v. 1 by y is equal to v we have taken. So v is 1 by 4. So 1 by y is equal to minus 1 by 4. So y is equal to what I will get? Minus 4. Okay. So this is known as reducible to a system of simultaneous linear equations. Okay. See carefully and solve the worksheet which is depend on the same. Thank you very much.